self-proclaimed show stealer.
Do I sense sarcasm coming from you, Saxton?
Maybe.
Not about showing off anymore for Dolph Ziggler, because he believes he's accomplished everything he needs to in WWE, and he's right.
One of WWE's most accomplished superstars, a multi-time world champion, multi-time intercontinental champion, multi-time tag team champion. Is there anything Dolph Ziggler can't do?
Dolph Ziggler has done it all. He has truly proven himself to be one of the best in all of WWE.
Multiple-time champion around the world. There is no one else as glorious.
I can think of some people.
Well, according to Robert Roode, no one measures up in the ring or on the entrance ramp.
Because nobody makes an instant impact quite like Robert Roode does. He's held the NXT title, tag team championships, the United States title. Robert Roode is all business.
Robert Roode has tasted success both as a tag team competitor and in singles action.
And you know, Byron, he's proved he's dangerous in any situation, any night of the week.
Yeah, like it or not, Michael, Robert Roode has made a career out of making the most out of his opportunities.
Roode is a serious threat to any superstar, and Robert Roode is always ready to get his hands dirty.
Look who it is.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how they're targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner.
Right where the ball on the counter. And Creed gets rooted out. Side headlock applied. Oh, right hand for good measure. has the best weapon in the arsenal. This is enough to produce an end result. He's placed in the corner.
Top rope, pretty high on the line.
And some effective offense with that one.
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.